If you're going to get a new storage device to be your primary boot device, then you'll need to bootable clone your disk or system. Since there is no built-in software that can perform cloning on the computer's own system, you'll like to know a reliable cloning software that will help you transfer your data while still ensuring the integrity of your data, and how to perform a bootable clone. Move on to know more. Make sure your computer is powered off. Unscrew and remove the side of the computer tower case to expose the internal hardware and wiring. Connect a power cable to the SSD and attach a SATA connector. Close your computer case and restart it. After Windows 11 boots up, right-click on the Windows to open Disk Management. Right-click on the new SSD and select Initialize Disk. Choose GPT partition style for SSD. Here is the reliable and comprehensive cloning software, AOMEI Backupper Professional. This one can clone disk, system, and partitions. It'll intelligently clone only used part to another drive, so it can clone a larger disk to smaller disk. Of course, you can take sector by sector clone, then it'll make a one-to-one copy of the disk. Besides, this software can also provide you with the full data protection with its backup features, and more features are waiting for you to discover. Download the standard free version in the description to try it, and decide if you'd like to upgrade or not later. By the way, you can get free licenses in our annual World Backup Day giveaway. Just check it in the community. Launch AOMEI Backupper, choose Clone, Disk Clone. Select the original hard drive contains Windows 11 as the source disk. Select the target SSD on the computer as the destination disk and hit Next. Preview all settings and check the SSD alignment option to optimize the performance of this SSD. Then click Start Clone. If you just want to migrate the OS to SSD, please use the System Clone function of AOMEI Backupper Professional. It requires less disk space than Disk Clone. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.